Okay, hello guys, I'm the Anime Uprise. How's it going?
And my name's Stuart Games.
Today we're gonna do an anime opening quiz.
So original.
But with a twist. If you get it wrong, you have to eat some of these really hot peppers. Oh, hopefully they're really hot. I didn't test them.
It's a surprise now.
So, well, let's see. We're too chicken to eat them earlier. Just kidding. So, if you fail, well, then we eat them. If you don't, then we're fine. Anyways, let's start. S-Blend, I think. Yeah, Blend S. Everyone knows this song.
Yeah.
Blend S.
It's a meme, is it not?
Yeah, it's a meme. Smile, sweet, sadistic, whatever. Crap.
Sadistic.
We did good.
Oh. Must be a new one.
Yeah, it's 2017. Oh god!
It's already started, eh?
I wanna say a fade! Oh yeah! Yeah! Woo! I'll count that!
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, obviously.
Slide.
Boku no Hero Academia. Oh my Academia.
Whatever. I'm right.
I was scared. I thought I was gonna lose the last one. Guilty Crown. Yeah, I was like, wait, Guilty Crown. Yeah. Okay, we're for five so far. Holy frick. I'm scared though. What? I don't know something. It's gonna be. I was like, oh no! You barely got out of that one.
Yeah. Oh my god.
3-0.
Yeah. You're right,
3-0. Yeah, man. Luckily, it isn't the full names. This was a good anime in 2016 that was great.
Yeah, not a one that was anyway.
I still liked it. It was great. Okay, I never heard this one before.
Me neither.
Okay, we're screwed.
Hold up, just guess.
I don't know.
Is it like the second cover? What does that say?
Hiro no Kakeira.
I've never heard of that.
I never. Okay, here's where the fun begins! Okay, here we go, everybody.
So, red or yellow?
Let's start with a good old fashioned red.
Here, what about you go red and I go yellow?
Oh, yellow! You can't. No, we're both going red!
Okay,
we're both going red. Open
can
up.
Can you open it? Oh, there we go.
I opened it.
She's a tiny one. Yeah, come on. Okay.
Bottoms up.
3, 2, 1. Oh.
Oh, yep.
Alright.
Oh. Okay, actually though, it went down your throat.
Spit to it.
Oh my god!
Oh my ears.
Boom, boom.
Right. I'm good. I can take it. I just gotta add air to it. Alright. He's teasing him with milk. Oliver, you're so cruel. Just breathe, Kobe.
It's going down my throat.
Look at mine!
I'm feeling dead right now.
You know what? Just kidding. Three.
Yeah, I'll be lick it first.
Lick it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, you did it. Only half to. Let me have it.
Not bad as the red ones. It's so bad.
Breathe.
Uh-oh. It's kinda going.
That was really fluffy.
It's kinda going. I can take it.
Are you seriously dying more?
It's like it's going down my throat. It's not staying on my throat. No, it's going all the way down my throat. Freaking hurt! Deep breath.
I'm like, it's not as long.
Don't cough it up, please.
Did you get throw up, Chloe?
No, I'm not gonna throw.
If so, no on me, please. Always met there, Colby.
Whoever goes around first loses.
Colby,
man.
Never.
You have to win.
The willpower, eh?
I can't do it!
Mr. Story.
Yes. All my love curls.
Yeah.
Oh! It hurt me.
I want you to choose that one.
No! Yes. No!
Yes.
No!
Yes.
What about Kobe chooses that one?
No, he'll die.
I want milk. Okay, Gabe, you gotta. I think we failed on that.
Oh, I thought I had it!
Yeah, I was just like, isn't it Lucky Star? And you're like, yeah, it's Lucky Star.
Hey, sorry for what happened. I lost some footage. Here, you're gonna have the winner's punishment, I guess, coming up right after this recording. We got most of it. I'm sorry you can't see me suffer for the final time, but hey, you can watch the story game suffer for the last bit. So, bye. Well, the winner... stomach ache, by the way. The winner will only eat the last two peppers. And, yeah, so...
Nice tip on the camera.
Yeah, so let's just begin with that.
Alright, 2, 1...
I wonder if I'll get some raccoons out of him yet.
That's some pretty... I had some pretty good reactions.
The camera's all on you, buddy!
No.
Okay, I downed in them.
actually that bad. I'm 2 peppers at once, damn boy.
Oh my god, my ears.
Don't chew up like I am. Don't chew up like I am.
I think I am. I'm pull my eyes out. Oh god, that's my eyes. Oh my god, I had some peppers in my eyes. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not even kidding. Because I've been holding the peppers.
I just realized, I'm gonna leave my hands over here. Oh, you guys do it to me!
Oh, I had some peppers.
You actually went to it, I got blown up it.
Go and rinse your eyes or something like that.
Okay, bye guys.
Okay, I think I'll wrap up this little show. Okay guys, this was fun. You could say that, and I got a major stomach ache because I drank so much goddamn milk. We are all, kinda very, 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 very wounded from this. Just kidding.
Are you okay,
Dan? Obviously, I lost this.
Yeah.
I lost it, of course, but at least I didn't end up like destroying games over there in the bathroom who touches eyes. Which, speaking of which, I'm gonna keep my pants away from my face. Must have lost my can right now. Because, I didn't realize that this video was a fun idea of something I wanted to try, and it wasn't. I don't know why people did this, honestly. This was a thing back, I don't know when this was a thing. But this was a challenge at some point, and I didn't think it would be this bad. But with that said, oh god damn it! Oh no! I had to touch my eye. Okay. Before I go berserk because of my eye, I'm gonna end this video right now. So if you guys enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed my suffering, if you enjoyed this suffering, leave a like. And if you want, okay, you're not gonna get any more of this, honestly. But if you want more videos from me, subscribe. And I'm gonna go clear my eye from everything. Okay. That's it, guys. I'll see you in this again. Subscribe. Bye.